The fight to bring a shuttle to Dayton is far from over. There is now an online petition asking NASA to reconsider its decision. Now, just last week, 2 News was the first to tell you about the controversy brewing in New York that could cost the Intrepid Museum there its shuttle. Well, it now appears the group that landed the shuttle wants to build a new museum, something that was not in its original proposal to NASA. Now many in Ohio are signing a petition asking the space agency to reconsider.